Happening now, a fire that broke out on Oahu's leeward coast is now under control. Look at this thick plume of smoke in the background of the picture. That's from the brush fire that sparked in Ewa Beach at around noon. A viewer shot this from Waikiki, and someone else shot this from H1. That's how far away people could see the smoke. Over half a dozen Honolulu fire crews headed to Coral Sea Road near Ranger Road this afternoon. Look at that up close. No evacuations, amazingly, were needed.